two supports from Resin 3D Prints. You could just peel it off. But you might end up breaking something in the process. What about a hot bucket of water? Certainly a lot easier, but it kind of makes a mess. And what we need is all the heat, but none of the wet. Oh, now that is satisfying. But whatever you do, don't cure it first because it's gonna be an absolute nightmare for you to remove. This is gonna take a really long time.